to do the snake game.
We play games on the board.
I think the school is doing great with providing things that the school needs in what the school wants, because a lot of the kids are having fun with the things that they bring.
We have field trips for 4-H, and we go to certain places that teach us about important things.
I really do like pegboard, because you can use like lots of things. Like you can do multiplication, you can do division, you can add, subtract, you can do like lots of lessons on the pegboard.
One thing that I feel that the school is doing that's really wonderful for the students is that they're providing us with all the resources that we need in order to be successful. As far as performing arts go and our academics, we are given resources in every aspect of our learning here to do the best that we can. Our teachers are 100% involved in every step of the way, as far as helping us to achieve our goals for our standardized testing and further.
I feel as though my high school has taken into consideration activities and events we would like to do and helps us maintain our school spirit and lets us set up our own events and clubs to continue to express our school spirit.
I think the student-teacher environment is really good. The teachers do a lot for the students. We interact a lot with them, but the administration too. They know their students really well. They help us in any way they can. I think that's one of the best things about the school, because we have a lot of interaction with them and they understand us really well.
I think one of the things that are great for the students that the teachers are doing are the after-school programs that help students in core classes.
The medical magnet program. It offers student idea about the medical field and then gives them like a jump start to know if for certain is what they want to do, and also internships and good experiences.
I want some more art for next year.
I would like them to play on the board just like we did.
Next year, I would like for them to focus on something like being leaders and being respectful, because some people, they think that since they're at school, they can be disrespectful to some other kids. But I think that that's not fair.
Bring us to more places where we can learn about things.
More arts, like music. I play a guitar, and like arts, like I'm an artist. Yeah, so I like more art stuff. Like if people really like books, we can have like book clubs. If people like art and science, you could like have art and science clubs and stuff like that.
One thing that I'd like to see the school focus on a little bit more for next year would probably be getting the students more involved in helping one another, and maybe organizing programs that'll allow students to get more involved and get a little bit more experience in helping one another.
I feel like our experience would be better if we had more resources for education. Like if we didn't all have to share laptops, if we got our own novels in English so we could actually annotate and whatnot, it would make education and learning faster and more efficient.
I think that the school should focus on giving teachers different strategies so that the classrooms don't get too boring and too repetitive, and that they're more interesting and fun.
More ACT and SAT practice.
I think probably the environment right now, since we're under construction, it's kind of distracting in a way, but overall it's really nice, it's great.